The other day, I came across a really annoying thing in PowerPoint that you might have come across too. I wanted to screenshot a slide and send it to a colleague, but I use Latin text as a placeholder, and I had squiggly red underlines throughout the text because, you know, it was proofreading for English, but it was all in Latin. Now, I didn't want to send my colleague a screenshot with a bunch of red lines through it, so I needed to get rid of autocorrect. It was a bit tricky to figure out, but I did figure it out, and today I'm going to share it with you. So this is the slide that I wanted to screenshot and send to my colleague. It's part of a big PowerPoint graphics and templates pack that I use. Now, I didn't want to take a screenshot with all these red lines in it, so the first thing I need to do is turn off proofreading. So to do that, go to File, then go to Options, then in Options, click on Proofing, and now you have two options. You can turn off check spelling as you type. This will completely turn off autocorrect, so it does remove the red lines. It makes PowerPoint run a little bit faster, but you won't get the benefit of autocorrecting some misspellings. Alternatively, your other option is to click on hide spelling and grammar errors. In this case, autocorrect stays on, but the red underlines disappear. I recommend doing the second one. So I've clicked that and I press OK. And now you can see all the red underlines have disappeared off our PowerPoint slide. So that's how you remove the red underlines from PowerPoint. Just bear in mind that they'll be removed from every slide pack going forward. So if you want to have them on, you'll need to go back into the settings and turn them back on again. By the way, I'm making that PowerPoint template pack free. I'll leave a link in the video description below. It has 129 slides and I think over 1,000 different shapes, templates, and icons. So you can use them to help with your slide decks or as inspiration. And remember, if you like these videos, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell below. It really helps support the channel. Hope that was helpful.